Okay, I've got a St. Croix Forge, a light plane three over there wrapped up in doubles. Let's see if I can try and put a heart on this. So I'd been thinking about trying to shoot for a while for a heart, and was going to try the 1.25s, but after seeing Jason's video today, and after hearing Nick say that he hadn't got it yet, I knew I wouldn't get it in those wraps, so I threw the doubles on. I'll see what happens. We'll be right back.
Yeah!
wound up being kind of a heart. I couldn't crush it down like Jason did. Two things. I was using doubles. I don't think he was. Well, actually, three things. I was using doubles. I don't think he was. I had on elbow sleeves. He sure as hell doesn't have on elbow sleeves. And I used the carpet, which everyone knows only douchebags use carpet. That's what Bear says anyway. But, hell, who knows? He may have been staying on carpet, so maybe he's only got me by two. But, either way, that's about it for tonight, man. Good job, Jason.